G'day everyone, I'm Star Wars Ahsoka. It's the new Black Series, General Hera Syndulla. Nice shot on the side. It's good with the Sabine Wren. Number three. And number six. There, of course, is Sabine right there. I can't wait to get this one out of the pack. Got the old Rebels edition there. Give a close look at her in a sec. Let's get out of the pack. Too many reflections. Good. Just the one tiny blaster accessory. That's nice. Interesting headgear. Nice jacket. Looks like it might come off. Sort of like a vest. Before I take it off, let me just give you a comparison. The older one. Check out the holster. Great. Nicely into the hand, trigger finger. Yep, she's looking like a general, all right. Good character on the show. Try and take that jacket off. Mm-hmm. Definitely better with a jacket on. Better. looks like a bomber jacket or something, doesn't it? I saw the vintage collection edition in the store as well. I'll get that one shortly. They also had Chopper vintage collection. And nice figure. Been looking forward to this for a long time. There's the old plaster from the Rebels edition. That one's the new one's slightly bigger and better. And that one's kind of loose in the hand. The trigger finger. Put that back in the holster, I think. I usually give her a bigger weapon, like a clone trooper blast or something. Yeah, not a very good hand on that one. Pretty old figure now, I guess. Still like it though. The gang look great together. Spectres. Yeah. Definitely great addition. course he's Ahsoka. Great show, can't wait to see more. I still gotta watch more Rebels. I'm in season 3 at the moment. Sabine and the Rebels, and over the back there, so I wonder if she can get in a decent kneeling pose, hey? Nice smooth joints. Pretty close. Play with it for a little bit longer, but looks pretty good. Looking good. Looking forward to a few members from the Ahsoka cast. The droid. Hu Yang, I think it's called. Yeah, I think next month in December, the last few members will be released. Quite a bit to look forward to before the end of the year. Until my next Star Wars collection video, may the Force be with you.